Hey guys, welcome back to another weekly vlog, another week, another vlog. So this week I'm extremely busy. I have events left and right pretty much every single day this week, so it's gonna be lots of going out, lots of activity, movements, and all of that. But before we jump right into this week's vlog, I want to just thank Walmart for sponsoring this vlog for us. I'm so excited to bring to you some affordable fashion items. Walmart has definitely been stepping up their game lately, and I'm excited to just show you my finds, what I picked up, because I think there are staples. I posted it on my Instagram yesterday and people went crazy. You guys were clicking away, and a lot of you guys were like, there's no way you got that from Walmart, and it's like, yes. And you need it in every color because quality is great. The cut, the fit, the style, everything. But I know you're probably like, show us the items, Octavia. Enough chattering. I agree. So again, thanks to Walmart for sponsoring this week's vlog, and let me show you guys what I picked up. The first item I have to share with you is from the line called Scooped, and it's basically the Scooped Women's Seamed Sweatshirt. This retails for $26. Like, we honestly need this. I've been eyeing the black shade. The rose color is sold out, but if they do drop more colors, I might just get it in all shades. It is soft on the skin. Quality feels amazing. It's thick enough to where it's not see-through, but not heavy enough where it's not appropriate for like spring or something. And then the bottom is the Scoop Women's Pintuck Tie Front Track Pants. So basically, I would dress up this sweat set with just some sunglasses on the head, because we want to give off that I'm just running some errands vibe, you know, I'm just running into my office really quickly to send out a few emails or something of that nature. I'd love to add a nice coat to a sweat set, for example, to kind of just dress it up a little bit. Or if you wanted to, you could just wear a trench, depending on where you live. But this is basically how I've styled this for now. Next item I have, I think, is a great find. Yes, it's also in white. It's the Sofia Vergara contour top. Now, I got it in white because I definitely know exactly how I'm gonna wear this, and choosing the white one would give me the most wear, I think. So these tops, let me show you closely. So the top kind of has, it's kind of like ribbed almost. Do you see that? So these tops tend to have some sort of like contouring effect or some sculpting effect, and they can get so expensive. This one is only $18 and worth every penny. I would probably pair this with blue jeans and booties or sneakers, tuck it into my jeans, have like a really nice sculpting moment. So with this tank, I'd probably wear it tucked into my jeans, just because I feel like that looks the most flattering. But if you were to pull it out, it also looks really, really nice. But I would wear a sweater on top, something like this. Grab a bag. And I also have on some booties here, and this is pretty much how I style this look. Something very simple and, you know, just easy to wear. So we're gonna move on to the last and final outfit now. I actually wore this one out already, so it's not clean. I went to this really cute, like, bohemian style restaurant the other day, and I wore the dress, thought it was pretty. I wore it with my Stuart Weitzman thigh-high boots. It was a vibe, so pretty. So the next item is the Dakota Women's Beige Sexy Backless Mini Dress Long Sleeve Ruffle Shift. That whole title isn't necessary, but this is just a ruffle shift dress. And it's in the shade beige. They have such a variety of colors. Definitely going to get another one. I'm thinking though the black one, or like the printed ones, like the green ones, are very, very, very pretty. Really love these dresses on me. It's like a little deep V. I would probably wear boob tape so your bra doesn't show through. Mine kinda is, but it's the same shade as the dress, so you can probably make that work too, but I personally do not like when my undergarments show, so I probably tape this up so it stays in place. It's a really like nice and flattering dress. It kind of just cinches your waist for you, flares out a little bit. The back is out, but I have my bra on still. So yeah, boob tape is completely necessary. I pair this with thigh-high boots only because that would make it like appropriate for me to like wear like now. And with like a little mini bag, this is the exact way I styled it the other night, by wearing it like this. So this is basically the outfit for this one, and I just thought it was everything. So yeah, I'm gonna link all these items down below for you guys in case you wanted to check them out. Worth every penny, quality is great, and I hope you guys saw how easy it is to dress expensive looking and keep it on a budget, and also just adding pieces that you already own with your more affordable pieces, and you just look expensive overall, and I love that. So I will link everything down below for you, and thanks again to Walmart for sponsoring this segment of our video. Dressed and ready to head into the city now, guys. I decided to wear the Walmart sweat set. Guys, I'm on my way out now, but as I said, decided to wear the Walmart set. Restaurant and rooftop. I'm gonna be meeting Monroe Steele and I believe Cassie Thorpe for lunch. Monroe invited me here, so I'm excited to hang out with her again. As you guys know, I met her for the first time like 2 weeks ago, so it's gonna be exciting catching up and like eating here because I miss coming here and love it here. And yeah. Touching my makeup up. I'm here a little bit early, so I'm just like doing extra things for no reason, but you know, the lip combo.
I seated it here with Cassie and Monroe Steele.
I'm in the shadow there.
But she's here. Following the rules. Okay, put a mask on. We're gonna go into Sephora, but here's the view out here. We're in like the Chelsea area by Catch and the Gazaport Hotel. Really great place for drinks if you're looking for a date spot. Hold on.
I really love my Tatcha set like this, but they don't have any more.
Scratch the Sephora trip, didn't really feel like buying anything right now, so we're gonna head home. I ordered an Uber, and I did not know that guy was behind me as I was vlogging. Awkward. Anyways, called an Uber. It's like 2 minutes away. Yeah. I'm gonna just Uber home because I actually didn't pay for brunch because Monroe covered it because she's so sweet. So now I, you know, I can get an Uber back home to Jersey. So that's what we're gonna be doing. And yeah, I'm literally gonna be back in the city tomorrow and the day after that. And the day after that, because tomorrow I have plans in the evening. Wednesday I have a luncheon. Friday, Thursday, Renee and I are gonna go to this YSL party in Brooklyn. So yeah, it's a busy week and I'm gonna be here pretty much all the time. So is this my Uber? Hold on. It's a gray Toyota RAV. I think this might be it. All right. Hey guys, I literally just walked in the door. I just wanted to let you guys know that I reached home safe. I reached home. I'm pretty pleased with how I left my room. Like, it's not like trash. Usually when I leave my house, you guys, every time I walk back in here, I'm literally shocked at the state. And I'm just going to hop right into the shower. Just need to take off my shoes and stuff and then get myself cleaned up for the evening. Alright guys, quick update. We're getting ready now to go on a date. It's not a first date, it's someone that I've been seeing. And he's really cute, you guys. Like, he's so cute, like literally. So yeah, we're gonna get ready to go out for drinks. I kind of like wet my hair a little bit, slightly. I've been doing that a lot lately. Just wetting my hair in the shower. Because it's short and it takes no time to dry. So I just did a little, you know. So let's get our makeup done, shall we? So I decided to come back because as I get ready, I thought I will like talk about like, you know, the dating, my dating life currently. You know, fourth quarter last year, I was like seeing somebody, but fourth quarter was so busy that I feel like I kind of like neglected that entire situation because I'm good at multitasking. I feel like I kind of like neglected that situation, so it didn't really like work out. But it wasn't a big deal. It was still something very, very like new and fresh. So that's why I was also just okay with like sacrificing the situation because I wasn't like married to it, you know? So back on the dating scene and like, yeah. I will say this though, I am kind of like, I don't know. I feel like usually like I date guys who are a little bit more like older than me because I find that they are a little bit more mature and like more my speed in terms of like, you know, they kind of just know how to treat a girl a lot better in my opinion, usually. And they're just not in the whole like playing games, who texts who first, like, and yeah, but I am dating guys like my own age or close to my age, which is something that I haven't done in like years, you guys. I can't tell you when last I dated somebody who was like my age. And it's nice because I feel like sometimes like when you date older guys, you guys, it's like, sometimes you have that moment where you're like, why am I here? This is it for the makeup. Very simple, very simple. And then I might just put some edge control on in a little bit. But let me go moisturize my skin so I can get dressed because I don't know what I'm wearing. So I decided to go with a all black outfit, black top, black skirt, and my thigh high boots. So yeah, very basic outfit, but I gotta go because I'm so late, you guys. So late. Hey guys, good morning. I'm about to log on to Gloria B's workout and get a really good workout in before I officially start my day. I haven't joined one of her workouts in a long time, but I really do like to, and I love that she does them this early because if I ever wanted a morning workout, this is what I typically do.
Having dinner.
to Brooklyn.